harvesting pumpkins in the garden. Hello, welcome to 77's Garden, where we talk about gardening, ways to save money, and other special events. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of all upcoming videos. Hello, so today I'm gonna show you guys how to harvest pumpkin, how you can harvest pumpkin the right way, so that way it's easy for you to carry and move around, and also easy for you to store. So I'll show you today how I harvest pumpkin. So if you watch my last video, I showed you what happened to the garden when the temperature dropped, so everything died off. So today I'm gonna show you I'm gonna harvest the pumpkins. I'll show you some of the pumpkins we have over here. So I'm gonna harvest the pumpkins since all the leaves are dead. The only thing left is like kale and the collard green that's not dead, but everything else is dead. Onions is left. So I'm gonna show you how I harvest pumpkins so that way it's easy for me to store and to carry around and to use. So you need a knife or scissors or shear like this. I use a shear. And what you wanna do is you wanna cut it up here. You wanna leave a little bit of space for you that you can easily handle it. You can easily hold it with it. So you just use a knife, a scissors, a shear. Shear is much better because it's much stronger and has much strength to cut smoothly. So what I'm gonna do is just cut out this, and then I'm just gonna cut here. Just wanna cut like that. Same with this one. I'm just gonna like that. This one, we're gonna do the same thing. You just wanna give a little bit of stem room so that you can use it to hold the pumpkin or pick it up. So let's take these. So this is another one that we harvested, but let me just show you. If you cut it like this, you only have to hold the bulb by itself, but if you cut it like this, where you have the head like that, you can use the head to pick it up like that. Okay, so whenever you're cutting, give it a little bit of handle so that you can hold it and easily carry it around. So let's go grab the rest of the pumpkins. It also looks presentable when you cut the, you leave a little bit of stem like that. It also looks presentable and it also stores well. So if you intend to store your pumpkins, you want to leave as much of the stem as possible because it helps with storage. And some pumpkins store longer than others. So you just have to figure out which variety of pumpkins you have and how long you can store it. Some pumpkins you can store for 4 to 6 months. Some are not gonna last that long. So, and also make sure that when you're storing your pumpkin, you wanna store it in an area where the temperature is about between 40 and 60 degrees. Anything higher than that, it would not be good. It would get bad very fast. Anything lower than that will not also be good. So make sure that you leave enough stem and then you store it in a nice cool area. I'm gonna store mine in the basement. At least it's much colder down in the basement than the regular house. So that's what you want to make sure that you store it in a nice area. Okay, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. That's the way we know you guys love watching the videos, are interested in watching more. And if you love it, somebody else might love it. So please share the video with friends, family, co-workers, anybody, so that way at least more people learn about the video. Okay, so now it's time for us to start picking up all the pumpkins that we cut. Since we cut most of the pumpkins already, we're just gonna pick all of them up and put them in our wheelbarrow so that we can bring it to the basement. So we're just gonna try to pick all the pumpkins. This year we have a lot of pumpkins, and also make sure that if you have pumpkins like this, look at the ones that are not really good. You want to eat those first. If you're gonna eat them, eat the ones that are not really good first, so that way they don't get bad. The other ones that look really nice and fine with the solid colors, Those can store a little bit longer, but the ones that are either too mature or slightly done, you wanna eat those first. So we eat them, and there's a variety of ways that you can eat them. So I'm sure you know a variety of ways that you can eat your pumpkins, but just wanted to let you know that if you have pumpkins like these, just take a look at them and eat the ones that you think might go bad first, and then store the rest. So this is a big harvest of pumpkin here. Like I said, this is the biggest we've had so far. We usually don't plant this many pumpkins, and we usually don't harvest this many pumpkins at once. So definitely gonna have a lot of pumpkins. It's gonna be able to, at least we're gonna be able to eat this for at least, I'll say, 6 months till the start of the next garden season next year. So hopefully we're gonna be able to eat. Some people, another way of storing pumpkin is you can do it now, or you can do it later on, maybe like halfway through the storage time. You can cut it into pieces and put them in the freezer, so that way you can use them a little bit lot longer. Or you can do it right away if you have space in the freezer to do right away. You can also do that, just cut them into pieces, take out the seeds, and then put them in the freezer, and then whenever you need them, you just pull them out of the freezer and use them. What I'm also gonna do is try and get some seeds from some of these, so that we can get a much better harvest next year from these ones that we have right now. If you've planted pumpkins and you've harvested pumpkins, let me know in the comments below on how your pumpkins did. If you had a lot of harvest like this, let me know in the comments below. So you can see, this is what we got from the garden. A wheelbarrow full of pumpkins, variety of pumpkins. We planted like, I'll say, 5 or 6 different variety of pumpkins, and we have a huge selection of pumpkins here that we're gonna be able to enjoy. Okay, this is what we got from our garden. These are all the pumpkins that we harvested. A lot of pumpkins. We have some big ones and we have some small ones. So definitely we're gonna store this and then use it throughout the winter periods. At least we have some stuff that we can eat, and we can also use the seeds for next year. So okay, that is it for today. I hope you loved the video. If you love this video, please smash the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to share. Thanks for watching. Happy growing, everybody.